called shakered cream, not whipped, and this will be a very, very interesting drink. Remember, you have to use a light liqueur and a mint liqueur to prepare that. I can add some whipped cream, as you see, to my chocolate ice cream, and then everything is ready. I add my frappe with coffee together with the chocolate. This way it's really a summer drink, is really, really good. Pear juice, coffee, cream and some fruits. Very, very good, very tasty, very creamy. This is a very good product for the summer season.